And now a moment of silence.
I mean that shit, cause these white folks see us and stuff. I don't care what y'all think. I don't care if you think you a lawyer, if you a man, if you an African American, if you whatever the fuck you think you are. We done the niggas to these motherfuckers. No, and until we own some shit, I'm a pro for like it is. How you gonna be a man if we start? And we you can go to like five different houses and a man in either one of them motherfuckers. How we gonna be a man? How we gonna be African American? We out of here done.
Motherfuckers out of here tripping.
You must be so crazy. Bitch, I beat your boy bad. Standing in the midst of my comrades. Bitches can't fade me. Plotting but the push brass. Fucking with the list. I'm a comrades. So crazy. Bitch, I beat your boy bad. Standing in the midst of my comrades. This participation, my prediction, bloody murder, similar to administration. Now in fairness, the conversation, cause it's your race, so take the time to contemplate what you be facing. Talking that hip-hop shit, don't get shot, bitch, cause you can tell all in your clips, the epoch, dick, the clips, and prepare for the motherfucking death blow. Cause every rapper in the industry is history, is death row, not bad for your if I make it out before the ropes, like the mother hopes. The intricate designs of my lethal lines, criminal rhymes from the mind of a thug, shaking safe time, take it to the next phase. You had your time to talk shit, now bitches busters getting checkmated. These days, motherfuckers talk shit and turn snitch. When you see them, they ain't talking about shit. You west side. So crazy. Bitch, I beat your boy bad. Standing in the midst of my comrades. Bitches can't fade me. Plotting but your boy's class. Fucking with the mix. I'm a comrades. So crazy. Bitch, I beat your boy bad. Standing in the midst of my comrades.
Look here, what? You motherfuckers knew when you wrote this shit, when you spoke this shit, when you smoked that shit, that you couldn't fuck around with us. What the hell possessed you to get on record and just play yourself like that? You fucking
immortals.
You know who the fuck we are, nigga. Do you know the fuck we are? Last verse was for them trick people. This is the sequel. I'ma treat you with evil, living forever illegal. Now homicide got me preoccupied. Be a lie if I told you that I never wondered when will I die. Be assured, nigga, word born. Cause now it's on. You can only survive if you be strong until I'm gone. I bust on bad boy, middle finger to the
keep
don't get
closed.
Your young ass smacked. You must be so crazy. Bitch, I beat your boy bad. Standing in the midst of my comrades. Bitches can't fade me. Plotting but your boy's brass. Fucking with the mix. I'm a comrades. So crazy. Bitch, I beat your boy bad. Standing in the midst of my comrades. Bitches can't fade me. Plotting but your boy's brass. Fucking with the mix. I'm a comrades. So crazy. Bitch, I beat your boy bad. Standing in the midst of my comrades. Rectify your silly ass. You better put an apology out, nigga, before I yank that ass out the game. The stupid motherfuckers. Don't you know I don't give a fuck? I'm mad at the world. Fuck all you trick ass niggas. This is Thug Life, nigga. Outlaw Immortals, West Side. Thought you knew West Coast, nigga, all day long. Fuck the world. So crazy.
I just wanted, I wanted God to know that even though I was going through the worst of times, I still recognized him as being something greater than myself, and that I'm not going to give up my faith just because it's going bad for me, because he was there when I was living good. So I just wanted him to know that, you know, that I'm not no punk, I'm not soft-hearted, that when it gets bad, I'm going to be like, oh, I don't believe in God no more. I believe in God all the time, every day, all day, good and bad, rough and hard, five shots, jail time, everything, good time, $1 million, Benzes, all that. I always believe in God, because he gave it all to me, he gave it all to me.
Mr. Kirk, are we going to comment from you?
Hell no. Thug Life. That's my comment.
What's that mean?